Guys, so drill artist M24, close relatives of the M25 and them things there, is receiving a lot of backlash. Whoop-pop! Like, backlash. Internet's mad at him. Because a video of him surfaced, innit? Of him, like, just taking a mick out of some, like, some homosexuals, some gay guys and stuff, telling them, oh, they shouldn't be in A-Town. And I'm sorry, but this video really explains why he's a driller. He's nothing but a tool. He's just a tool. The guy shows he's just a numbskull. I'm sorry. Like, and the thing is, yeah, I like M24. One of his tunes, all right, seems like a cool you. Oblong head on his shoulders and all them things there. Seems like he don't really trouble no one. But this ignorance that sometimes as black people that we perpetuate and just repeat and regurgitate, it's not good and healthy for anybody. It's not good. And some of us need to be educated before we go out here, come out here slandering people, alternative people or whatever. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm going to show you the video. You need to watch the video. I'm not going to lie. Watch the video.
Hey, mate.
Hi.
Hey, do you know where you are?
Do you know where you are?
Hey, you're in Angel Town. Come out of Angel Town just like that, bro.
What? What? Angel Town?
You're in A-Town. Come out of A-Town just like that, bro. That's not allowed around here. I stuff for a lot. Cut out now.
Right, first of all, yeah, this oblong head dude, yeah, has gone out of his way to bother these three people. Just gone out of his way to bother them. He was, I think it was, wherever he was sitting in the car, wherever he was, you've gone out of your way to disturb these people. I don't even know if they were just dressing up like that because it was Halloween the other night, last night or whatever. They were going to some costume party. You don't even know why they're like that. You don't even know if they're sexual orientation. If that, you don't know anything. But you've gone out of your way to display your ignorance and your stupidity so for everyone to see. Come on, man. And then when he's like, you're in Angel Town, you shouldn't be in Angel Town, like moving like this or dressed like this. Bro, who are you in Angel Town? Who are you? Like, do you own anywhere in Angel Town? Do you own any bricks? Do you not own any property out there? Any you, with some nonsense, some just noodles in his head. No brain, no proper brain. Are you not embarrassed? Are you not embarrassed? Seriously. Shout out to Nella Rose. Like, what's wrong with these dumb youths? Like, seriously. The world is in a horrible place right now. And it seems like it's tumbling and just avalanching into, like, even more worse poo-poo rubbishness. Like, seems like things are getting worse. And we're not going to get any better as human race, as a people, if we start looking at just people that are just different from us, alternative to us, or just different to the normality that's been created for you. Like, if you're going to, like, just poke fun at those people and ridicule them, like, how, like, that's ignorant. That's really, really ignorant. Your mind's got to be open and broad to what this world is full of. Seriously, like, you know, the mad thing is, yeah, all these kids, yeah, all these young youths, they ain't even read, no one ain't showed them nothing. Dad probably not there. I don't know, I'm going all out. This is the new thread, I told you, yeah. Like, all of these kids, yeah, out here wearing designers. Look, I'm wearing a Versace top right now, yeah? These designers were created by gay people, for gay people. Hence why they're so fitted. They're created for people of that lifestyle. So if you're so against this gay stuff, yeah? Stop wearing all these, like, kind of designer clothes. They're gonna diss M24. I'm not gonna diss him and sit here and clown him. You know what I do? Sometimes I have a laugh and a joke and all that, but it's nothing personal. I used to be just like him. Like, in the raves, like, Log On and Step On, Chichi Man, and all these songs. I used to be just like that. But as I got older and I realized certain things, I remember one day, my mum was just probably smoking or something. Mum was just smoking. I just started thinking mad stuff and all them things there. I was like, rah. No, do you know what it was? I watched one program a couple years back here about the gay people in Jamaica and how they were hiding and how certain people were getting found and getting stripped out in public and they were getting treated like animals differently just because of their sexual orientations. And it led me to go and think, yeah, to think even further, like, why would, yeah, someone put themselves through that just for sex, just to say they're gay? Like, in every single corner, most corners of the world, that's not the Western parts of the world, that less developed places in the world, like homosexualness is not accepted. It's not accepted. And you can say a lot of these places are living under, like, I don't know, old, like, I don't know. They're living like, the way their mind thinks, it's like back in the days, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? Some of them don't even believe them. They don't even have a fridge or none of that stuff. They don't, their mind is still way back there. It hasn't developed with what's going on and the trends of today and all that stuff, yeah? Like I said, I used to be just like M24. But then I realised, like, people are gay not because it's a choice, but it's because it just is what it is. And you know what? As human beings, yeah, what we don't understand, what we don't get, we shy away from it, we ridicule it, we poke fun at it, we poke fun at the kind of people and all that stuff. And I had to get older to realise and get to that stage. Like, people ain't gay just because they want to be, I don't know, anti-government or anti-social, just anti-against, anti-establishment, or they just want to just be crazy people. No, it's just, that's who they are. Some people can't help who they are. I can't help who I am. You guys can't help who you are. But yeah, I'm not going to go much further into this, yeah. But M24, he needs to just study more, read more. And as black people, we need to just stop this homophobia thing, because you're not educated enough. That's all I'm saying. You're not educated enough. How can you say you don't like gay people, but yet all the clothes and stuff you wear is mostly designed by gay people for gay people? Make it make sense. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you lot think. Like, we need to stop poking fun at everything that's different and just alternative and just, like, it's not cool, because this is what F's up everything in the world. I'm telling you, I'm not trying to be this, oh, kumbaya, bun marshmallows and let's all chill together and hold hands. I'm not trying to be like that. I'm just trying to be real. Real. And if you're real with yourself, you'll see as well. Where does this hate get anyone? Hey, imagine the way the world is, yeah? I'm going to wrap this video, yeah? But let me just say this quickly. The way the world is, yeah? Like, everything is so divided. Like, tall people, they got jokes for short people. Short people got jokes for tall people. Skinny people got jokes for fat people. Fat people got jokes for skinny people. Rich people got jokes for broke people. There's so much divisions in life to where, like, it's like we're literally being torn apart. And if you don't use your common sense and you just use this sheep herd mentality where you're just being directed and you don't use your own common sense, you're just going to be going down a dark hole to where, like, even with this whole American election with the Trump thing going on and all that stuff, like, it's crazy. Just a bunch of sheep. It's like no one just sat back and think, like, what's going on? But anyway, I'm just talking about M24, not Trump. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you guys think. But that's my thought on this. I saw this trending on social media. I had to say something, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm back on my pivot and them things there. It's your boy. You know what I'm saying?